Song about the end of, and of course it's written, I didn't think about it at the time, but I'm such a narcissist. And this song was written about the end, but talking only about my feelings. What a dick. Do you know what I mean? Like, seriously. It's like, this is how I feel, it's so sad to be me. Oh my God. Thank you, therapy. Pretend I didn't say that. Oh shit, okay, good, now I don't have to intro that one. This is the song. This song was written, you know how the Detroit airport, at the time when there was no online on the plane, if you got into a text fight with someone and you were breaking up and the plane took off, your flip phone stopped working. So this is a song, thank you Aaron for writing down the name of this song as if I didn't. This song is about flying out of Detroit. Close the phone and you look down and Detroit, the lyric is Detroit waves goodnight, spread out beneath me now. If I could change, believe me, I would. I would. But I'm not gonna. mean, thank you. Aaron Tapp. Give it up for Aaron Tapp. Give it up for Adam Poppin on everything.